How are we gonna get some money, boys?
I don't know, boss. Your boss of yours has cut off your allowance.
Then we gotta get some money.
Well, we didn't expect to see that. Whatever it is.
Hello, can I help you, boys?
Oh yeah, we were interested about this truck of yours.
Oh, this truck? Oh yeah, we haven't here in the junkyard for many years.
Back in the winter of 2014, we were carrying a barge full of manure poop. It took about 1 year to get to our destination to Marshal Island. But as we got here, we saw this strange truck on the barge.
Oh my god, are you seeing this? How did that truck get on that barge? And who is that truck?
I don't know. We'll have to try to dig him out.
We tried everything we can to dig the poor truck out. But as we are digging the truck out, one of the co-workers had a scared look on her face. There were 3 skeleton bodies in the barge. She was so sick that she's about to puke. It took like 7 hours to dig him out. But as we look at him, he was unconscious. We don't know exactly what to do with him.
So we took him to the junkyard and here he is.
Oh. Shall I take him away for you?
Of course, if you can manage him, whoever he is.
I think I know just who he is.
Hello? Wakey wakey, hello?
What? Where am I?
Hello, hello, you must be Wellsford.
Yeah, that's me.
Who are you?
Dr. Noway is my name.
And you are what?
My name is Ian.
Okay, Dr. Noway.
Well, where am I and what happened?
Lion, you're in the shed, and I don't know. I heard that this blue tank engine and this green tank engine and the 6 ponies and the little dragon and the other animals had defeated you since 2014.
Wait, blue tank engine? What blue tank engine? Tank engine.
Way
minute!
They're getting away with the princess! Come on! Come on, hurry! No! Come on, hurry! Princess, I'm also gonna scrap that blue tank engine if it's the last thing I do. Whoa! Gosh darn it. What? No!
What? That stupid blue tank engine Thomas and the other team had turned on me because of them. I should have known.
You want to get your back at him?
Yes, yes I would.
Then let's go get him. And we will. We will. You just wait, Thomas, because I'm coming for you.
You're right on time again, Thomas. Thank you.
Leave the coaches here, Thomas. Spasking has broken down near the Whistling Woods. I need you to shut into the steamworks straight away. Toby will take over your branch line while you're gone.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir. Excuse me. I'm the railway inspector. I need to go to the Whistling Woods to inspect the line. Can you please take me there? Sure thing. He seems pretty nice. Bust my buffers. This isn't the way to the Whistling Woods. Get off the train! Whoa! Ow! What the? Driver, are you there? This isn't the driver. No, it ain't, pal. You're gonna do as we say and come with us, or there'll be consequences. Sinners and ashes! You're not the railway inspector. You're a thief. Help! Help me! Help me!
What in the world? Some pony do something. Don't worry, I'll go and save him.
All right, boys, we got him. No, wait, no, please, no. You're coming with us, whether you like it or not. Okay, Wellsford, go, go, go.
No! I lost them! Huh? Why would someone steal Thomas
I don't know how this happened. I don't know why the kidnappers want to kidnap Thomas.
But I don't understand. Where did they take Thomas to?
That's a good question. I don't know, Spike. Marshal Island. Yeah, Marshal Island. Where is this Marshal Island? The license plate said it's taking Thomas to Marshal Island. Thomas might be in danger, so I have to rescue him. Go rescue Thomas on Marshal Island? Seriously? Celestia, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Yeah, I think I do. Wait a minute. We can't go, Twilight. We'll never make it there. That means we'll have to leave Sodor. Thomas once risked his life to save me from the criminals since 2014. I will call myself his friend when I'm willing to do the same. So who's with me? But wait a minute, I'm not even packed. I understand that you're scared. I know that nobody else has to go, but I have to go to Marshal Island to rescue Thomas. He is my number one engine, and also my private engine, and also my friend. You're not getting all the glory, Twilight. We're in this together. We got your back. Indeed. I'm here to rescue Thomas. Yay.
We're all behind you, Twilight.
Okay, Twilight. Marshal Island is past the Badlands in the south. Got it. Thank you, Princess Celestia. All right, everypony, let's roll. We'll be back with Thomas before you know it. Okay, Twilight, be careful out there. Marshal Island, here we come.
Huh? Wait a minute. What's going on here?
Hello, Thomas. It's been long ever since.
Who are you supposed to be?
What?
What do you mean, who am I supposed to be, Thomas? It's me, Wellsford.
Excuse me, what?
You're not Wellsford. He's white. You're all covered in rust.
I probably don't look like Wellsford. It's because you moron maybe landed a manure bar several years ago and brought me back to life. I don't know if the rust has to do with it, but you know what? It doesn't even matter.
Okay. Anyway, what do you want from me?
What do we want from you?
Well, let me tell you my backstory, shall we?
It was 1983.
It was one good season this year, eh, Enrique?
Oui, so right. 98, 99, $2,000. See you next year, Pierre.
Wow, they're playing my song. I better look into this.
Excuse me, sir, but are you really paying out good money for a bunch of good hunters?
Oui, my friend. That is true, but...
That's all I need to know. Don't close up until I get back.
But it's too late to trap the fur. Soon, poof, winter will come.
But I don't care about winter. I care about my money. Then I spotted my first target. It was the baby deer and the mother deer.
Hey, get back here!
Master Bambi! Don't look back! He's running! He's running!
Then, suddenly to my surprise, I got the mother deer. I can't wait to get my reward and get a lot of money. But all they gave me is a gold watch. I was so angry and embarrassed.
And you probably know the rest. We kind of find Wellsford, restored him, and kidnapped you, brought you to Marshal Island, and brought you to this old abandoned shed. Anyway, with all that out of the way, let's tell you why we're here today.
You're going to scrap me. I may be E2 tank engine, but I am no fool.
Well, yeah. Although, that was what we were going to do with you. However, we had a little reevaluation. Instead of scrapping you, I had a better idea. I was on the web doing the usual research when I noticed this society that was going to build another E2 class tank engine from scratch. It was going to be called 110, but unfortunately, the project was canceled. And that's when we thought, why bother build an E2 from scratch when we can use you disguised as the proposed 110? You become the next so-called 110 E2 class, and then we auction you off to another railway.
And after the money we got from the auction, we'll buy the Northwestern Railway and have it run like it should, with modernization. And as for your friends, they'll either be static, retired, or good for scrap. Quite right, Ian.
So, you've got two options here, Thomas. You'll either cooperate with us, become the next so-called E2, and get auctioned off to another railway and have your life spared. Or refuse and die like you were meant to 6 decades ago.
What the... I... So? What's it gonna be, Thomas? Very interesting.
Okay, listen. You just gotta stick together. And try to blend in, okay? Can I have your attention, please? Can any pony take us to Marshall Island? Pinkie, you can't just take off. Don't worry, Twilight. I got it under control.
Hey, how much is that giant gecko? Hey, who are you calling gecko?
Spike isn't for sale.
I want that fancy purple hair. I'll give you 2 Starbucks for it. 2 Starbucks. It's worth more than that. Give me that pink one.
I'll take the blue one.
Oh, I want the blue one.
I need that lemon.
I'll take the picture of your sister.
I want all 7 for my collection.
Everyone, back it off. You're all in serious danger. These ponies are dangerous. They're all infected. You know what I mean? Okay, as long as you're not covered in purple spots, you'll be fine. Oh, uh-oh. Oh, crud. What am I going to do? Oh, enjoy your last moments. And don't touch anyone, because they'll be infected as well.
Oh my gosh, you are awesome!
Yeah, Capper's my name. So, to Marshal Island then?
Hooray! I don't know if we should trust him. Well, we can use another friend out here.
Welcome, my little ponies.
Whoa!
Whoa, wait, let me get this straight. You made a sonic rain boom to make your friends have their cuny marks? That is hard to believe.
It's actually hard to believe, but it happened. Let me show you.
No, I don't need you sonic rain boom in here. Thank you.
Wait a minute, girls, I think I know where Marshal Island is. It's about 600 miles from here.
Well, yeah, but there's a problem. No one knows where Marshal Island is.
I did say it's 600 miles from here, and Princess Celestia said it's past the Badlands in the south.
Well, wait a minute. If you want, I can give you a ride.
Yeah, but thank you. But we can take it from here.
Here's Virgo!
Sweet Celestia!
Well, we got ponies here, huh? Well, I got the big cage right over there. Let's load them up.
You were going to sell us?
I knew it! We gotta get out of here.
No! Huh? Oh, thank God. It was just a dream. But what if that dream comes true? What if no one will save me? And worst of all, I've found Bambi's mother's murderer. I miss Twilight and the gang and my friends. I miss them very much.
Come out, moon. Come out, wishing star. Come out, come out. Wherever you are. Come out here in the dark, all alone and wide awake. Come and find me. I'm empty and I'm cold, and my heart's about to break. Come and find me. I need you to come here and find me, 'cause without you I'm totally lost. I've hung a wish on every star, it hasn't done much good so far. I can only dream of you, wherever you are. I'll hear you laugh, I'll see you smile, I'll be with you just for a while. But when the morning comes and the sun begins to rise, I will lose you. Because it's just a dream. When I open up my eyes, I will lose you. I used to believe in forever, but forever is too good to be true. I've hung a wish on every star, it hasn't done much good so far. I don't know what else to do, except to try to dream of you, and wonder if you're dreaming too, wherever you are. Oh, my. Wherever you are.
Somebody, please help me.
Duh. I can't believe Capper wanted to sell us like that. Good work, girls. We only got a long way to go before we get to Marshal Island. What? We got a long way to go before we get to Marshal Island? Are we gonna do this all day and night? My hooves are killing me. Come on, girls. Did Thomas give up when the criminals kidnapped me and take me to Germany a long time ago? No. No. And did Thomas give up when the 55-mile track back to Sodor is blocked by the avalanche? No, I don't think so. No. And did Thomas give up when he tried to get me home on the 10,000-mile track back to Sodor and got stuck in the snow?
Oh yeah, I had to bring that up.
No, he didn't. We have a friend indeed. And we will not rest until you sit back on Sodor. Well, come on, let's go. Man, we went about 100 miles. We cannot give up, Everypony. We have to keep going. Come on.
Most likely. Bring it on.
What if my friends are gone? What if I'll never see them again because of Dr. No Way?
Hey, gal. Gal. Focus, gal. Gal. Hey, what do you know? She's alive, and so are the others.
What happened?
Oh, yeah, we saw the whole thing, gal. Taking on the giant monkey. You got serious issues, gal.
Hey, Mr. Bear?
No. Mr. Bear is my father. The name's Boog. And before you ask, my name is Elliot.
Boog and Elliot? Really? Okay, Boog and Elliot. We're trying to get to Marshal Island.
Oh, Marshal Island, huh? Well, Marshal Island is right deeper and deeper through the trees. We'll take you there. Come on.
Oh, okay. Pinkie Pie, Rarity, Fluttershy, Rainbow Dash, Applejack, Spike, are you all right? Yes, Twilight, we're all okay.
Okie dokie, this way, come on. Elliot, I should lead. Okay, then you should lead. Now come on, let's go.
This is it, girls. We're going to save Thomas. Here we come, baby. Hey, wait a minute. What's going on?
Yeah, I know. This gets me every time.
Hello, Smelly It. I called him Smelly It.
Herd! Circle formation!
No, Penhex, that's an oval! Or circling!
Well, 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 you got a lot of nerve showing up here.
Well, wait a minute, we're just passing by.
Yeah, we didn't mean any harm. That doesn't matter.
Okay, can you please explain to me what the heck is going on here?
Oh, I heard of you ponies. You're the ponies that got kick-thumped by a monkey.
Hey, that is not funny. He almost killed us.
No problem. I get it. Because I'm not there. Hey, don't make fun of Twilight like that. Twilight? What's that short for? Tooth Light? Don't call her Tooth Light. Oh yeah? What are you gonna do about a little small fry? Small fry? Why, you little...
Spike, that's enough. Guys, I think we should go now.
Yeah, you six are perfect with each other, including that small fry of yours. And by the way, you two are perfect with each other, and you both are losers, and you six are losers, and you, small fry, are a loserer. I beg your pardon? Don't listen to him, Boog. Don't listen to him, girls. He's just a bully.
Herd, let's bow.
Hey, Elliot. I think you'll want something.
See you later, backpack boy.
Duh. Stupid bully.
Never mind him, Spike. Let's just keep going. Oh no! Now what are we gonna do?
Oh, don't worry. All we have to do is just get a boat. A boat? If it's a boat you need, maybe I can help.
Oh, hello. Who are you?
Oh, my name is Farmer Fred, and I haven't eaten for 45 years.
Yeah, and how are you still alive?
Lots of dirt.
I think I'm gonna be sick. Okay, then anyways, do you have a boat for us?
Sure do. That's why I started this boat shop in the middle of nowhere. Just in case some poor suckers came up to the ocean with no modes of transportation, I'd be there to make the dough.
Smart. Anyways, that boat?
Oh yes, we have big boats and small boats. Step right this way, please.
That one looks cool. How much is that one?
Oh, how much money do you have?
Let's see. $56?
That boat is $56.
Great! That's exactly how much I have.
Thanks for your purchase. So, this boat is safe, right? Absolutely. This boat will get you to your destination. She was very reliable, very safe.
Well, thank you, sir.
No problem, Mo.
Are you sure this boat is safe, Twilight? Of course it's safe. Now come on, let's go.
Okay, now you be careful out there, girls.
Okay, Ellie and Boog. Thanks for everything. All right, here we go.
Great job. That was excellent. Now you can get to your destination to Marshal Island. No worries, gal.
Thank you, Boog. Thank you, Elliot.
Hey, Twi, you tell your engine friend I said hi, okay?
Okay, Elliot. I will. Bye. Oh, Thomas would have loved this. Hey, Boog.
Yes, Twi?
Boog, I forgot. How old are you?
150, gal. And still young.
Rock on.
150. 150. I got to remember that. Are we going in that fog? Yep. To Marshal Island? Yep.
So we're just going straight, right?
That's right, Spike. We're just going straight. Sweet Celestia, this is taking a while. Wait a minute, I've definitely seen this before, and that means we're going in circles, and that means we're not going straight! Twilight? What are we gonna do? We can't lose, Thomas! We gotta find another way to get to Marshal Island! Twilight, relax, relax. Let's just ask somebody for directions. Pinkie? There's nobody in the middle of the ocean but us. Well, there has to be somebody in the middle of the ocean. Can't be just the six of us and this little dragon, right? Okay, no one there. Nope. Nope. Oh, there's someone. A whale. Okay, he only speaks whale. We need to get to Marshal Island. Wait a minute, Pinkie, are you sure you speak whale? Can you give us directions? Pinkie, you're scaring me with that voice. Pinkie, he's swimming away. Come back.
Pinkie, you don't speak whale. You're offending him.
Is this good enough? Pinkie, you don't speak whale. You sound like an upset stomach. Maybe I should try a humpback. No, Pinkie, don't try to humpback.
Okay, now you actually sound sick.
Maybe louder, huh? Maybe you sound a little orca-ish. No, Pinkie, it doesn't sound like orca. It sounds like I've never been heard before. Oh, no! Ah! Well, way to go, Pinkie. You got us into this whale. All because you wanted to ask for help. But come on, it's not my fault. Yeah, right. Oh no. We're stuck in here. We're going to lose Thomas. There, there, Twilight. It's alright. It'll be okay. No. It wouldn't. Sure it will, Twilight. You'll see. It's gonna be fine. No. I'll let him down. I'll let everyone down. Twilight, don't say that. It's gonna be fine. You'll see. No. I promised Thomas I'll always be there for him. Do you want to hug it out, Twilight? I'm sure it'll make you feel better. Sure. Thanks, Pinkie. Huh? What's going on? I'm not sure, Twilight. Oh no, the water is rising! Girls! Spike!
Whoa! Whoa!
Hey, look! We made it to Marshal Island! You were right, Pinkie! We made it! We're gonna find Thomas and save him! Come on, everypony! We can do this!
Is our engine ready to be sold to another railway? I'm guessing he's not. But I'm afraid he doesn't have a choice, am I right? You won't get away with this. I may be sold to another railway and prevent me to be scrapped. My friends will come looking for me, mark my words. Yeah, you just keep telling yourself that. Hey, could you put this on, will ya? Hey, by the way, how'd you lose that arm anyways? Oh yeah, a line of duty. Now shut up and get ready to go to the auction. Okay, it's ready, boss. Oh, we're gonna make thousands and thousands of pounds from the auction. Oh yeah, this is gonna be the best day ever.
We have to crash the boat at the end of the beach.
That's it! I simply cannot even! I have nothing. The bad guys have won! I'm so sorry!
Come on, everypony. We cannot give up.
This is it.
Ooh. Well, I'll be.
Don't you worry, Thomas. We're coming for you. It's quiet. Too quiet. Where is everypony? Are you sure this is the right place? Hello? Is everypony home? Hey, look at this. I wonder what this lever does.
Hello, everyone. I'm beginning to think this is going to be our 75th anniversary, and I'm beginning to think this is going to be your great day.
Oh, goody goody. I want that tank engine.
That must be Thomas. Good eyes, Fluttershy. And those might be our kidnappers. I should have known. But wait a minute. How are we supposed to get Thomas? We can't just go up and show up with our kingdom works. What we need is a disguise as someone else, and that should be Rarity. Okay then, I'll go for it. Okay, Rarity, you look fabulous. Now go for it.
Oh, hello. Who are you?
My name is, Bria Prince, and I'm here for the auction.
Alright, I believe you. Let's go take a seat.
Okay then. Excuse me, boys.
Okay then, let's start beginning at 10,000 pounds. Do I hear 10,000 pounds?
10,000 pounds.
Thank you. Do I hear 10,500?
10,500 pounds.
20,000.
20,000.
20,500.
20,500 pounds.
Do I hear 30,000?
30,500.
Wow! 30,500. Daring today, aren't we? Anyone gonna top that for 40,000? And in 3, 2, 1, and sold by Bria Prince.
Hooray! Hooray, we got him!
All right, let us see the money. Is this a check?
Well, of course it's a check.
Okay, thanks. Wait a minute, those ponies are from Sodor! Wait, what?
Come on, let's get out of here! You're right! Come on, let's go!
Oh no! The ponies are taking Thomas back to Sodor! On the bright side, at least we got the check. Wait, what? Wait a minute, this check is fake! Oh my god, come on! We gotta stop those ponies! You're right, come on, let's go!
Come on, Wellsford! Leave your trailer, we're gonna stop those ponies! Okay, let's go! Give me that tank engine! Come on, ram off the trailer! Twilight!
Oh, not on my watch!
Whoa! Dang it.
Dang it! I lost them! What now, boss?
Now we find that blue puffball on the skateboard on wheels and scrap him! We're also gonna kill those six ponies and a little dragon of theirs. And I'll modernize the NWR, whatever it takes!
You did it! You rescued me! Thank you, girls! Thank you!
Well, we couldn't run the Northwestern Railway without you around, because you are my number one engine.
Thank you, Twilight, for saving me. Let's all go home, shall we?
Yeah, you're probably right. Let's all go home. Hey, Thomas, what are they trying to do to you anyways?
Well, Dr. No Way was trying to sell me to another railway, and after the money he got from the auction, he's gonna buy the Northwestern Railway. He's gotta have it run like it should with modernization.
Ha! I knew he was gonna do something bad with the money. That wasn't the real check. It was fake. Well, wait a minute. How did you do that, Pinkie? It's just a hunch. But how are we supposed to get home? I got an idea. I know there's a boat around here. Follow me.
I hope you have a plan, Twilight.
This big boat? Seriously?
We have to use this boat. It's our only chance of getting home.
Well, it's worth a shot.
Okay, Applejack, you drive, okay? No problem, Twilight.
No, 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 no! Get back here!
Yes! It worked! We did it! Yeehaw!
Man, these ponies don't know how to quit, huh?
Sorry, those ponies are just too powerful.
I will not yield!
Home to Sodor? Here we come. Let's just hope nothing can stop us. Oh no, I spoke too soon. It's them.
We got you now.
Oh, come on. What's it gonna take to stop this guy?
Okay, here I go.
Oh no, ship ahead. Pull on. Hard right.
Whoa. Oh no. Whoa. No!
Are you... Gotcha!
I don't think so.
Ouch! Whoa!
Okay, enough games. This ends now!
He's melting the boat! What are we gonna do now?
Rainbow Dash, give me a good push!
Okay then!
Whoa! No! The flamethrower!
He dropped his flamethrower!
He's still wedging onto the rope!
Let him come!
One, 10, you're throwing away the only chance that I'm going to spare your life. I own you. I created you. No, you didn't, mate. The magic of friendship did.
Well, what?
In your dreams, Dr. No Way.
Phew. It's over.
Hey, Thomas, guess what?
What is it, Twilight?
The bear that helped me on the way here, I met him. And he was 150 years old.
150?
Yep.
I thought the zookeeper said they can only live to be 100.
A zookeeper? Do you think I'd cross the entire year on that with a zookeeper? He was 150 for crying out loud.
Okay, Twilight, I believe you.
Thomas, I'm glad to see that you're safe.
Thank you, sir. I could have made a home without Twilight.
Well done, Twilight. You are very heroic. Thank you, Princess Celestia. You are a hero, Twilight. And we were lucky to have you as our best friend.
Yep, I can't wait to tell my friends all about it.
He's a really useful engine, you know. the other engines, they'll tell you so. He huffs and puffs and whistles, rushing to and fro. He's the really useful engine we adore. He's the one. He's the one. He's the really useful engine that we adore. He's the one. He's the number one. Thomas the Tank Engine. He's a really useful engine, you know. Sir Topham Hatwell, he told him so. Now he's got a branch line to call his very own. He's the really useful engine we adore. He's the one. Little Blue Train, he's always there whenever you need a hand. If you need help with a situation, who comes into mind? He's the one. He's the one. He's the really useful engine that we adore. He's the one. He's the number one.